Welcome to Friday Night, a SmackDown! And we are all starting this show off standing on some ladders, so you know what that means. Money in the Bank is right around the corner, baby! And I think I can speak for all of us here when I say that...
Sweet Chel Domain, you absolutely do not speak for Drew McIntyre.
Yes, Seth, you don't speak for Drew. Okay, bro. My point is, what I was going to say is that whoever wins the Money in the Bank contract tomorrow, we can all agree that the best place to cash it in is going to be SummerSlam when Brock Lesnar and Roman Reigns beat the hell out of each other in a last man standing match. And since I've cashed in on those boys before, let me tell you, it's like taking candy from a baby. Now, whether that's a little tiny Samoan baby or a little tiny Beast Boy baby.
Okay. You know what, bro? We get it. But I'm actually rooting for Roman Reigns. Because when I cash this baby in, I can finally beat that disgusting, despicable dirtbag, bro.
Yeah, that's not going to happen. Let me remind you of something. Let me remind all of you of something. The honorary Oos, Sami Zayn, is in this match. And you know what that means? That means I'm going to climb this ladder, I'm going to grab that briefcase, and the Money in the Bank contract is staying in-house with the Bloodline.
Boo.
And as long as I have that contract, that means Roman Reigns' championship will be safe from all of you vultures.
Sammy, once again, you impressed me, man. Your idiocy is unbelievable. As a matter of fact, you're all a bunch of idiots. You act like you don't see this literal giant standing in the ring with you. And Vegas, appropriately, says it is 7'3", 403-pound frame is the odds-on favorite to win. And there's nothing that any of you can do to stop it. So I don't care what happens between Brock and Roman. When it's all said and done, the Nigerian giant Omos will be the last man standing.
I see. Well, if Roman does become the last lad standing, then I'll be over the bleeding moon, won't I? Money in the Bank, and I've already successfully cashed in on Mr. Roman Reigns. But if it swings the other way, and Mr. Brock Lesnar becomes the last man standing, then fella, I better switch me lucky charms to bowl of Wheaties, because that's a whole different ball game for me, lads.
Speak for yourself, fella. I've beaten Brock Lesnar. I've beaten him in 5 minutes. And tomorrow night, I'm going to beat all of you when I win the Money in the Bank ladder match.
Oh,
the competition, isn't it? Came to the freaking miss.
What is it? What's he?
Miz, the A-lister, is here.
Who's on the Today Show this morning? He's on SmackDown tonight. He's certainly insufferable, but impressive.
Drew, do you remember the last time I held that contract? I successfully cashed it in on you. I am the only two-time Mr. Money in the Bank in this company. I deserve to be in this match tomorrow night.
In case there is anyone in there that doesn't know who I am Elias's younger brother.
Of course.
My name's Ezekiel.
Of course.
I was supposed to have a qualifying match with Kevin Owens, so if anyone deserves to be in the Money in the Bank tomorrow night, it's got to be Zeke. Oh, yeah.
Speak.
Jeez. From Zeke to this.
Happy Corbin, man. You challenged to a match last week at SummerSlam.
Oh, Zeke. Look, man. You are as dumb as your buffoon brother. And Miz, I've won that contract before, too. And nobody, and I mean nobody, is as lucky as me in Las Vegas. So tomorrow night, if anybody deserves...
Here we go! Corbin. I thought we were done with the jokes, man. Because the thought of you squandering that contract again is hysterical! But don't worry. You are going to have the chance to embarrass yourself again, because I'm here to step up and take that last spot tomorrow night!
Whoa, look.
Gentlemen, hold on. Gentlemen, please. Look, I can feel the tension and the anger in the ring, but I think I've got a socially acceptable way to blow some of that off. Consider it a preview into might who actually win that Money in the Bank contract. So if you bear with me, crew, let's get the ladders out of the ring, because it is official. We're going to have ourselves a good old-fashioned battle royal.
Why?
Good old fashioned.